Each year, roughly 11 million metric tons of plastic flow into the ocean. On our current course, that number could nearly triple to 29 million metric tons by 2040. Current government and industry commitments may only reduce annual plastic flow to the ocean by 7%. But a new economic analysis finds that we can break this wave of plastic pollution. With 8 ready-to-implement interventions, we could reduce the macro and microplastics entering our oceans in 2040 by more than 80%. First, we should significantly reduce growth in plastic production and consumption. For certain products and packaging, plastics can be substituted by alternatives, such as compostable materials. Where plastic cannot yet be reduced, we should design these products so that they can be efficiently recycled. To ensure remaining plastic waste is properly recycled or disposed of, improvements in waste collection will need to be a priority, particularly in the global south. Once collected, the most efficient way to handle plastic is mechanical recycling. Increasing global capacity will be crucial. In addition, new investments and advances in plastic-to-plastic conversion could enable us to recycle plastic that cannot be recycled mechanically. Unfortunately, some plastic would still be too difficult to recycle. We therefore need to build effective waste disposal facilities to prevent this plastic from entering the ocean. Countries should take responsibility for the waste they produce and reduce global exports of plastic waste. Remember, these 8 interventions could solve only 80% of our plastic problem. There is no single solution. We need future innovation to completely address this challenge. It has taken only half a century to build the systems that are flooding our ocean with plastic. In 20 years, our generation could solve this challenge.